Hello there, everybody. Welcome back to the Inquisition. Last time, we came to the Exalted Plains, we found a bunch of undead, and we liberated them of life. Again. This time, we're back. I went and got rid of all my excess garbage and sold it or did whatever the hell I did with it. And now, we're back. And we are going to, I assume, go here. Grab this thing. Go here for Vivienne, maybe? Like, go this direction? Let's see what this map actually looks like. So there's a ton of stuff down here. And then only a few things over. So let's go here, here. What is this? Another side, another story. Yeah, let's just go here and then we'll go up and then make our way back down and around. Yeah? That seems not at all crazy. He said, realizing it was. Alright. Oh my god. I just got demons chilling, just chilling, waiting, like, we're gonna wait right here for you. If you wanna come under the arches. What?
Actually, Rue, I'm going to join the Inquisition.
Cool. All right. There's just people chilling here. Good thing they didn't take the road down here, or else we'd have a problem. So this, and we'll get right up in their grill. Bop! How's it going, hater? Don't even try to run. Awesome. All right. Go team. They drop me anything? No, that is a negatory good buddy. Okay, so I'm going this way. Up these rocks. Past the weird bell noises. To, come on, Nick, get up there. To the white stags of truth and justice. Oh shit, what is that? Bunch of dead things is what that is. Okay, let's grab this first before we go look. We may not like what we find. It could be that the White Stags of Truth and Justice are the secret cult of stagdom, and they have sacrificed bodies. Surely, surely, those demons and or freemen had nothing to do with this. So I guess we'll just sort of run this way. Maybe find something else to claim, yeah? Well, well, what do we have here? Ryle? All right, let's go here before we rile them up. Oh, God, that was awful. Okay, we'll loot this. Shoop. Cool. And anything over here? No secret pings, so I guess there isn't anything too cool over here. Although... what was this, like a town that no longer exists? Should I know this place? It's not ringing any bells. Alright. Lead me on, White Stag of Truth and Justice. Oh my goodness, there's so many. I will not hurt you! Are you evil? Yeah, they are. Well, look, White Stag, you may be getting in the way of dispensing of justice! Oh my god! Well, these dummies picked the wrong fight. Let's do that on my team. Wow, that guy jumped down like an idiot, too. The free men don't rule jack, homie. Oh, no! I'm sorry. You know what? He was part of the stagdom. Clearly evil. Why else would he be here? You saw him explode into black goo. Freemen messages. Jocelyn, I don't trust that Gordian fellow. He talks as though he's Orlesian, but I know he's not. I can hear it in his speech. Tell me you hear it too. I wonder what he's doing on that rise. He's forbidden us from going there, but I might take a look in a couple of nights. Let me know if you want in. Have you heard anything from the Emerald Graves? They say Duhame's gone there to lead the Freemen. Damn, I miss him. He was a good commander. A bastard, but fair. Gus. Oh, see, he's back! Like magic, you can't keep the White Stag of Justice down. You can blow him up. And you can definitely hurt him, but you can't keep him down. And then he has many other friends. Well, you see, justice spreads. like wildfire and or lightning bolts from one enemy to a stag that you murder. Ancient writings, cool. Alright, so what do we have around here? Hello? What? We got a book. Return to Vivienne. Alright, well, I mean, she's with me. Do I need to go back to Vivienne? How the hell do I get up there? Do I drop? Oh, boy. Alright, we're figuring this out. We'll figure it out. So what if I go like this? Come on, Nick. Hoof it. Hoof it. Hoof it like the White Stag of Justice. I've now said the White Stag of Justice so many times, hopefully it has a meaning. Come on. Come on, you. Alright, well this is insane butts. What if I jump like this? Oh! We're breaking the rules, gang. We're breaking the rules. And then Nick slides. Is this guy chilling up here, like, watching the fire? It's keeping me warm. Don't hate. All right, sure. Was that it? Came all this way for that, huh? Okie dokie, down we go. Through the window. So there's that, which I totally missed. Wait, what? Where the hell was it? Was it right? Is it way up there? Oh, get out of town. Okay, well, I guess we're going there now. So I need to go, like, this way. Unless this mossy crap means he can't do it. No, Nick can do it. Nothing stops Nick Mage. Ooh. Except mosaic pieces. Skillfully placed 1 of 12 in this area? Boo. Dude's got sausages up here. Guys, we should just camp here. We should just camp here for the night. Get our fill of sausage. Sausage and victory. Come on. Come on. Okay, we can't make it that way, huh? Now I'm in a crag. All right, well, that sucks. Now I'm sliding down more crags. How the mother of all... You guys are assholes. You know that, right? What if I just go to her? Okay, cool. Let me jump over here, and then we do this. So far, so great. We're cheating. That's the way we do, though. Now I feel like I'm stuck. How you guys doing down there? You good? Oh, boy. Okay, well, this is silly. Jump that. Okay, and then we go back to Nick. Perfect. Cheaters always prosper. Jump it! That was sneaky as balls. How did we pull that off? What's back there? Yep, just vines. No one cares. All right. Well, about 12 million more of these things to find. Well, we got one right there. Great. Wow, we're going all the way back over here, huh? All right. One right there. Stags of Justice. Oh, one right there. What about the gray stag of me finding this crap much easier? There's 4 and 5. All right, cool. We did it. Now, actually, we want to, right? We want to get down to this area. To the one that was right over there. Question is, how do we do that? How do we do that without dying like a dum-dum? We'll take some vines, because you never know when you'll need them. Yeah, there's my nursery seeds. I can't get that one? It's like right there. Wow, Nick. Way to be picky. Okay, let's slide down. Okay, we're stuck. We're stuck. Okay, Nicholas Mage. Nicholas, we are super stuck. Ah! Come on! Get out of there! We are super stuck. All right, well, let's go to her. Why did you jump down here? What? Cassie? All right, perfect. We did it, gang. we did it. Come on, Solus, get us out of there. I always trusted you to be the one to fix problems like that. All right. Take care of these freemen. Get these freemen out of this place. So that I might put it under the iron rule of the Inquisition. Wow. All right, four. And then explode on people. Great. Norlesian tome, perfect. How about some more of those damn things? An Orlesian tome. Perfect. How about some more of those damn things? All right, we got this stuff over here. Ancient writings. It ain't Orlesian, but it's what I need. Hey, perfect. We're done. Fill the requisition. Actually, so that was there. And where I need to go is up here. I hear it. We jumping walls, or we just... That is a super dead thing. Alright, so it's over there. Means I probably need to...
My dear Cassandra, I am impressed with how well organized the Inquisition was in the aftermath of the Conclave.
It was chaos. I would hardly call it organized.
Perspective, darling. The Chantry hasn't even found the right vestments for issuing a statement on the Divine's death.
Being more flexible than the Chantry is not a difficult goal.
Take your victories where you can, dear.
That's great and all, but if you don't burn these damn Spanish tiles down, I'm about to lose my mind. Oh my god! How are these still together? Wouldn't they have damn Spanish tiles and good construction work. Woo! We did it. Okay, map. There's that right there. And there was that one right there. So this is like where exactly? Up there? Oh, that's interesting. So is this like, figure out a cute way to get up here? Oh, this is easier. Much easier. Great. Woo! We're doing things! For reasons, I don't know, I guess to get in that damn safe. That safe with a bunch of loot in it. Back in the other zone. Which is fine by me, I'll be honest. I'm okay with that. Let's go here. I'm just sort of waiting for the other shoe to drop, because you know, despite this whole freemen versus the Orlesian army kind of thing going on here, they were talking about some dude up on some ramparts who you know is probably like summoning some sort of demon crap. Ain't gonna have it. Speaking of demon crap, look who it is. We're gonna wreck some faces. Take some names. Demon names. Which is, as you know, how you control demons. That's how you control demons! Control demons! I told him to freeze. And so he was frozen. That's teamwork right there. What else they got? Bring it! Ain't nobody got time for this. Okay, well, they're gonna hit me anyway. Damn it. Alright, that's fine. That just looks like a frozen turd. Dude, you got frozen turded. You used to be a fire demon. You got frozen turded. What? Where'd that guy come from? Alright, let's do this. And we'll go like this. We'll be sneaky and go. Alright, we good? Pop! Delightful. Alright. Get that loot. Get that loot, Nick. What else do we got? Stuff ahead of us. All right, that's cool, I guess. No, that's not. I don't want that. Well, what do we have here? It is a fancy-looking locale. One where I have been noticed. Oh, wait, no! I'm coming to save you, various friends of the Inquisition! Go fireballs from my chest! Destroy these fiends! And now we slice them with a two! Hello, boys. You're welcome. Inquisition's here. Like how everyone just stopped, waited, like, holy crap, that was awesome. That's right, vaporize, fool. Loot this. Gold earrings, eh? What else is over here? Anything? What's going on, fellas? You're not even going to be like, thank you for helping us, Inquisition. Is it me? Me dumb about it, huh? Okay, well, we'll take this. So I need to come. I can't climb it, can I? We'll find out. I don't want to take the long, hard way. If I can do it the easy, short way. Okay, well, that's not gonna do that. What about this? Can I just, like, jump up here? Holy moly, it worked! What do you know? Oh, there's a treasure chest. What do you know? I'm getting schematics and all sorts of crap. Well, that worked out phenomenally. Wait, what happened to these guys? Where'd they go?
Oh, we figured we scout ahead, sir.
Scout ahead to where? Where is this? Where? What is this? There is... Oh, then there's this back here. What am I... There's so many things I'm just straight up missing. All right, let's fall back. We'll figure out what the hell this is. Oh, I see wood there. Can I claim it in the name of the Inquisition? Come on. What is wood? What is wood? Beggars can't be choosers, Nick.
I won't take it. If we can't harvest it ourselves, it ain't worth getting.
Says you. You whiny bastard. All right. What is over here? Is it the guy who makes a sausage? Oh my god, sausage maker, is that you?
Hello, sausage maker.
Yeah, it's someone who's dead. Of course. Oh. Alright, first off, Sauron is clearly over here somewhere. Second off, okay, so at the river... near where there's two statues, the Eye of Sauron will give me gold. That's what I got out of it. Okay, so we need to find the river. And the bend in the river. I feel like this guy was in the wrong place. I don't see a river. There's not even a river here. Maybe he means, I don't know, maybe the river dried up. You think that's what happened? And this was the river right here? Like, this was the river? And the river ran this way? And, like, over there, maybe? Oh, my goodness. Well, this way looks so much more dangerous than that way. I liked where I was going. I was having a good time over there. Let's go here. And continue this way. We can go fight those guys later. They seem angry. Plus, Fort Revison. Seems like a place I could take over. That's what it seems like. If I conquer this for the Inquisition, that's good. I have a huge base of operations then. Well... some more of those damn shrooms. That's not gonna help me. Oh boy. Oh boy, there's an entire area over here. Shrooms. Nowhere to go. Excuse me, Cassie? We can run along the perimeter. Okay, well, we got awful things down there. But there are some things over here. What the hell is this? Locked? I don't have anyone with me who can open it. All right, well, that's butts. Is this locked as well? Yep. What? I like how that other one is slowly backing off like we've made a mistake. Oh my goodness, what is that over there? Look at him. He's just running. He's like, I'm sorry.
It's too late for you.
There's so much cool stuff in this zone. All right, you know what? Let's go back over here. We'll break into these things later. Right, because I still want to head this way. Oh, my goodness. That was a shard. Okay. I would like to head this way. And see what exactly. What am I looking for? Besides a fort to take over, which would be awesome. Okay, we've got baddies. Angry baddies. Oh, and people to protect. I'll save your friends. Die, horror. Chest fire him. Come on. Break him down. Awesome. Okay, we got this thing. That's gone. And then we'll just zap these guys. Cool. Alright, let's loot some stuff. Uh-oh. Sounds like there's still things happening. Oh, behind us? Yeah, well. That's why I have a team. They'll handle it. Good. I pressed the wrong button, but that looked real cool, so I'm gonna complain. Zero complaints from me, my friends. Cool. Alright, we got a quest down here.
A victory at last!
Yes! Hello, friends! What's up? There's a quest around here somewhere, up above me? Open? Ha ha! Hello! Oh, wow. Hey, everyone. Marshal?
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Prou, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
Awesome. I reclaimed the ramparts. Civil War is over. Freemen of the Dales. Goodbye. Let's do... investigate. Why are you barricaded here?
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return. Messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
I'm sure whatever you said was interesting, but I was watching Cassie play that lute with her feet. So, okay. Tell me of the Dales.
What else do you know about the Dales?
Surely you know the history of this place. The Exalted March, the fall of the Elven Kingdom. Talking of elves, my patrols speak of a band of Dalish who've made camp in the west.
All right, well, I reclaim the ramparts.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
You did? Make us breath. There's hope for us if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
Freemen of the Dales?
I've heard something of the freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence. To establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
Well, turns out the Civil War is over too, man.
The war is over. Gaspard will never be emperor.
What? It can't be over. We can still fight. The throne is Gaspard's by right. No. It is done. And we will face justice for supporting the usurper.
You're fine. Let me help you, especially this poor lady out, because she is restless as hell. Set fire to the east pit, set fire to the west pit. Set fire to the body pit. Cure that girl's restless leg syndrome. Investigate the Riverside Garrison. That's fine. Another quest done. Alright, claim it. Boop. Fort Revison. Did you know that Revis is an elven word for freedom? Revison is the place where freedom dwells. One wonders why it wasn't given a more appropriate name after the reclamation of the Dales. Perhaps the adage remains true. Once one gets used to a name, it's hard to change. The walls in this place are ancient. I hope it holds. So, this person?
Have you seen any of our fallen men out there?
You lost many.
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Goodbye?
Good luck to you.
Soldier letters. Gotcha. Okay. So that's her spiel. What else is up here? Is there loot?
If Andraste's herald leads the Inquisition, why has the Chantry not aligned with them?
That's a very good question, man. They're trying to steal my people.
The demons are coming close.
We got something. Oh, boy. We got something. All right. Take. What is this? Hard in Hightown, Chapter 8. Don Imbernakovic left his partner, Jevlon, at the barracks. The recruit was even more jittery after their run-in with Captain Belladonna, and although Don himself was starting to feel his limbs weighed down and aching after such a long shift, he finally had the scent of something in this case. He wouldn't let it get away. The city of Kirkwall has a legacy of collectors. It was built in ancient times by Deventers who collected suffering as if it were rare coins, and they passed on their obsession with obsessions to future generations. On any street from Darktown to the Viscount's Keep, you can find someone who'll buy tapestries or who has every known spoon made in Navarra, or someone who hoards odd bits and scraps of historical knowledge like it's their grandmother's crockery. Which is how he found himself knocking on a brightly painted door in the alienage.
Oh, Guardsman, what a nice surprise! Nobody's been mugged, have they?
The elf beamed up at him. She had green eyes so wide, they barely fit her face. She seemed to be made of nothing but elbows and knees. No muggings today, Maisie. Donnan had to duck his head slightly to get through the door. I have something you might be interested in. He handed her a letter the magistrate's wife had given him the night before.
Well, this doesn't look very interesting at all,
Maisie frowned, disappointed.
What you claimed belongs to greater powers? You were answer to this? That's a lot of rubbish.
Not that. Look at the back. She flipped the letter over and cooed as if she'd found a lost puppy.
Oh, just look at you. You're just perfect.
Maisie. Donnan spoke in a loud, firm voice, trying to remind her he was still in the room. Whose seal is that?
Oh, it's the executor's, of course.
Maisie peered excitedly at the wax seal, holding it up to the window for better light.
I should have guessed it from the silly great powers nonsense. There's only been one example on the letter claiming responsibility for the assassination of Queen Magical in 599. And this one is so much better. Just look at that imprint.
Any idea how I'd contact these executors? Donnan asked.
Oh, they're not real, of course. Everyone knows that.
Oh, the plot thickens.
UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from the future. UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from the future. Hello there, old sport. It's me, Jessica, number one man with a plan. The bees, knees, the tip-top shape, I'm swell, see? And I'm gonna make a fortune for my ass for more. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! UFO Commander, we are the future. We're gonna take you to the future. Then we're gonna get to the future, where everyone talks like they're from. Shut the balls up! Give me that!
No! No! No!